a haunted hotel. I mean, it's kind of like really cliche, but still at the same time, it's always possible.
I'm YouTube Kids.
Now get all your favorite apps right on Contour TV.
So adorable.
Guys?
Contour from Cox.
Closed captioning sponsored in part.
Stone, I think it might be haunted.
Wow!
Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Bones' Vlogs. It's me, Bones. We're in a hotel room because, well, you know how the ALGS occasionally helps out other superhero teams in other cities? Well, there was a super powerful villain in this city north of Talkingworld, actually, and they have power of, like, all things related to storms, so, like, tornadoes, hurricanes, floods, lightning, all of that. So, super strong. The local Lego guy team could not defeat the villain on their own, so Dan, Zach, Stone, and I came over here to help them out. And we just arrived in the hotel. The villain has apparently been laying low. So yeah, I'm gonna give you guys a room tour in the form of just like some clips and stuff. And after that, we're gonna have some dinner. And yeah, the Lego guy team said that they would call us when they wanted to meet. So I don't think we're gonna meet with them for at least until after dinner, maybe later tonight. But I'll see you guys then. Hey, Bones, you guys just want some pizza or something? Oh yeah, that sounds fine, just like pepperoni or something. Oh yeah, I'll come with you though, because we're gonna need more than one. So, just like pepperoni, that's it? Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, that's cool. Alright, so Dan and Zach are currently headed out to go get some pizza, and Stone and I are just going to relax in here, hang out, watch TV, and the one thing about this room is it's giant. It's a really big room. It's got a kind of nice view. It's facing sort of like the opposite direction of the city, but it's still like good. You can see the famed Gilbert Eye Care across the street there. Best eye care in all of the solar system. But the internet is really, 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 really bad, and there's nothing you can do about it. So this video will be up in a long time, several days. Then I'm also not sure when the part 4 of the stalker video will go up. I'll definitely be able to finish editing it, I'm pretty sure, but I'm not sure if I will be able to upload it soon. So yeah, I'm not sure, guys, because the internet being bad is a really big problem. Okay, so normally humans would lay against these pillows and just hang out, right? But us Lego guys hang out in here. Yep, that's right. We hang out behind this pillow against the pillow. It's kind of lame, but it's also really comfy and cool because you can, like, it's just like your own secluded shelter almost. So yeah, Stone and I have just been chilling. I texted Dan because he's been gone for like 20 minutes, but apparently there was a huge line at the pizza place. He just went to the Domino's and there was a giant line, so he's been waiting. He said he just now, there's one person in front of him, so it's just a long time. So he said he probably won't be back for another, like, 30, 40 minutes, because not only does he have to still order, he's also got to wait for the pizza to cook. He's got to walk all the way back, and just all that, it's a hassle. So yeah, he's probably going to be back in, like, the next half hour, so Stone and I are just going to still be relaxing over here. So while I'm doing a vlog that doesn't really have a whole lot that's actually happening, like, nothing's really happening in this vlog, this is just sort of a catch-up thing. In fact, it might just be an intermissions episode. But while I'm doing this vlog with nothing happening, I just wanted to tell you guys about what's going to happen when, like, I get some more free time. So in Talkingworld, I don't know if I've said this before, but the villains in the city sort of operate on a weird schedule, and on summer, they sort of follow, like, a school schedule almost. In the summer, from, like, June 1st to August, the last day of August, it's like they just kind of stop doing as many villain things, so the ALGS can kind of just take a summer off. Now, of course, they do attack, and sometimes they do, like, a ton of things, like, in the summer, because it's, like, I don't know, it's weird. But then, so, yeah, I mean, nothing's really gonna happen in this vlog, but what I was gonna say is, I am hoping to do one vlog every other day, starting June 1st. So, that's gonna be a tough undertaking, but I think I'll be able to manage it, and... Oh. Stone, did you hear that? Yeah, I heard, like, some kind of knock or something. It sounded like a door closing or something. I don't know. Where did that come from? Bones, we're the only ones in here, right? Dan? Zach? Dan? Yeah, they're not back yet. What was that? Could it have been, like, someone down the hall, maybe?
I'm gonna look through the keyhole.
Yeah, there's nobody there that I can see. I don't know, maybe something just, like, fell in the bathroom. I'm just gonna go check in here, something, just to see if it's, like... I mean, it doesn't seem like anything, but, like... Whoa! Oh! What the heck? Stone, did you just close the door on me? No, what are you talking about? I didn't close the door, I was just waiting for you, I was out here. Okay, cause Stone, I was in the bathroom and the door closed behind me, and it could just be like, it's loose hinges or something, but it like slammed shut behind me when I went in there.
Okay, yeah, that's just kind of weird. Maybe we should just tell Dan and Zach. I mean, this is strange.
Yeah, guys, I mean, this is getting weird. I didn't think anything was gonna happen, but I mean, I guess something's happening now. Like, once again, there's something weird going on, and I feel a breeze. Hold on. I mean, the air conditioning's right there, but, like, I don't know. I felt some kind of weird breeze. Okay, guys, I'm just, like, looking around, and I can't see anything. Whoa! Hold on. I did not open that window. Stone is over getting food. You probably heard his bag crinkling. He's eating something out of a bag or something. Bones, what happened? Yeah, that was not me. This window just opened on its own. Okay, the only thing that's keeping this from being creepy right now is the fact that it's still bright outside. This is weird, guys. I did not open that window. And I'm gonna rewatch that footage and see if I can pick up on any clues. So, yeah, this is crazy because I rewatched that footage. I played it back again, and the curtain behind me was just flopping back and forth and swaying, and I didn't even notice it. That was what was causing the breeze. And then the curtain, it just opened by itself. I did not do that. Stone did not do that. Dan and Zach are not here. I mean, what do you think, Stone? What do you think could be like going on right now? This is just really strange. Yeah, Bones, honestly, I think that something really weird is like going on, and I'm gonna call Dan or text Dan or something, because like this is getting really, really strange. I mean, I don't think the hotel is haunted or anything. That would be pretty weird. Yeah, I mean, a haunted hotel. I mean, it's kind of like really cliche, but still at the same time, it's always possible. I mean, there was somebody stalking us, so anything is possible. I would have never thought that anybody would have followed us into the woods or anything.
Find YouTube Kids.
Now get all your favorite apps right on Contour TV.
So adorable.
Guys?
Contour from Cox.
Closed captioning sponsored in part by.
Why is it playing Jeopardy? I swear, I. What?
Trials, Prevagen improved short-term memory.
I did not. Oh, okay. Stone, I think it might be haunted. Okay, yeah, let's just turn this off. Okay, what the heck? Bones, I'm getting freaked out. Yeah, okay, call Dan right now and tell him what's going on and tell him to, like, hurry back here because this is. Guys, this is like. Okay, first, a door slammed. Then the door closed behind me while I was in the bathroom. Then the curtain started moving and it opened on its own. And this is the last straw. The TV turned on by itself. That's the last straw. This place is haunted. There's like a ghost in here or something. I don't know what's going on, but like. Stone, just call Dan. Okay, yeah, I'm on it. Don't worry. I'm gonna go call him right now. And just, I really hope that Dan and Zach get here before it gets dark, because I feel like when it gets dark, that's when a lot of weird things are really gonna start happening. And I think all four of us should be here just in case we have to like fight some poltergeist or something. I don't know. Oh, hey, that must be Dan and Zach. Hey, guys. All right, both of you, now that you've had your fill of pizza and there's one slice remaining, I would like to tell you guys what just happened. So let's go over to the couch for our headquarters. So basically, Stone and I were just chilling when all of a sudden we heard this loud slam, like a door slam. So we went over there and we checked it out. So yeah, all in all, we believe this hotel room is haunted. Okay, yeah, that's all pretty spooky, but I'm a man of science, so I cannot believe the fact that there might be a ghost here, and even if there is, there has to be some reason behind it. It's not like a ghost would just be here. We've got to find something out. I mean, seriously. Like, Bones, I think you're just overreacting. There's an explanation to everything that happened. That cabinet slamming or whatever, it probably was just left open and it slid back into place. There's a lot of cabinets with like automatic closing systems. The door, it, like you specifically mentioned, it was probably just like, it just had really loose hinges or something, and so it just swung shut. I mean, that's the thing. Yeah, but it slammed. Yeah, but still, I mean, it could just be really loose and there's like some, maybe the room's slanted. The curtains, you said the air conditioning vent was right above them. It could just be blowing really strongly and moving the curtains around. And finally, when the window opened, when the curtain opened, it was probably just a really strong gust of wind. Maybe the wall has a crack in it or something, or maybe the window's broken and it just let in a big gust of wind. Okay, yeah, to be fair, Zach, you seem to have debunked every theory and mystery that Bones brought up, except for one. How the heck did the TV turn on by itself? Well, as for that question, I assume it's just another trick of the government trying to brainwash us with their media and all that, and they're just sending out automatic broadcasts. Yeah, the government was trying to brainwash us with an automatic broadcast of Jeopardy? Great theory, Zach. Alright, the guys are still investigating. I just wanted to privately tell you guys that I feel like they're just playing a prank, okay? And... What's going on? Ah! Zach, are you okay? What happened? Dude, pull yourself together. Dan is getting some snacks out of the fridge. We're just gonna sit around and see if anything else happens.
The lights turned on and off.
Bro. Bro, you're crying because the lights turned on and off, dude? I had to sit here while I got trapped in a room and the window opened by itself and the TV turned on, and you're saying the scary thing is the light turning on and off? Zach, you're even more of a wimp than I thought, man. Get down here, wipe your face off, dude. What are you doing, bro? Why were you even up here by yourself? What are you doing? This is the top of the couch. Come on. You're so weird. Okay, guys. So, I think that we're just going to be chilling for the rest of the day. I know it's kind of bright, but, like, I mean, still. I mean, we're still just gonna, like... Guys. I pushed that chair in. Guys, this is getting really, really weird. Okay, so I'm gonna tell you right now, Zach is in the shower. Dan is getting ready to go to sleep. He's got headphones on listening to music. And Stone already fell asleep. And whoa! Huh. Oh my gosh. No, wait, dude. Guys, the charger just... What's going on? Stone, wake up, Stone. Oh, what, dude? I was just about to fall asleep. More things happened, more things moving by themselves. Okay, I think that we really need to do an investigation.
Okay, but can it wait until the morning?
I don't know, guys. What do you think? Okay, if you think that we should wait until the morning, make sure to comment below. But if you think we should investigate right now, make sure to leave a like. And I mean, honestly, Stone, I feel like this can't wait. I need to look now. So, Stone, you can stay in bed, but I need to look for clues, like, right now. Zach is just about to get out of the shower, but I need to search for clues right now. I need to find the answer to this mystery.
Alright, just be quiet, please, and get the flash out of my face.
Okay, guys, we're gonna go look for some clues all around. Zach believed doesn't believe in it, but Dan is also going to be on alert just in case. But anyway, guys, if you want to see what happens and you want to see part two of our haunted hotel adventure, leave a like and make sure to comment hashtag haunted hotel, and I will see you guys on the next episode of Bones' Vlogs. Goodbye. Shmoop. We'll be right back.